That would be wicked cool. I was hoping a monster would like run out or something. I was meant to do that. Obviously. Like, I expect one thing and then the other happens, which is pretty well done, to be honest. It's mostly just line racks. I'm gonna use some. So I've got space in my inventory. I'll just use the, oh, not one of these again.
Adding life support.
Damn it. Detecting life support. That wasn't too bad. This is the
authorized visitor mainframe.
Funny.
Initiating system lockdown.
I forgot to.
System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Too much at stake.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
Unauthorized visitor. Altavera, I suppose. I like that, just like you'd be a.
Mainframe electrical shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution.
Okay, I guess back through the vent to the other side. To the other side. Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. prefer the little guys, to be honest. Oh, blue. What? Oh, is this like a secret room or something? And insta-kill. Oh. This is like a proper secret room or something. Awesome. Fair enough. Can't really complain about... I'm guessing this pattern's wrong then.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Insane in the membrane. Ah, I think blue was for like the secret thing. Oh, can I? I thought I could stand on it.
Mainframe containment compromised. Security has been notified.
Okay, I mean... Do I just go to this room now? What? Please don't say that I've soft locked myself. Yeah, there's no way I can get from there. Unless I just have to shoot something, I suppose. Oh, I can still turn it, okay. Because it was like red, I thought I couldn't. Okay, I haven't softlocked the game, that's good news. So am I about to get like yeeted out of this vent? Thank you. Thinking of you do the power for the.
The mainframe circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away.
Oh.
Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits. functions. Offline. Lockouts.
Offline.
Offline. Creation reverting to manual operation only.
Anti. Offline.
Thank you. Jesus. Was that just a corpse?
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. How strong?
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me go. I can't believe it.
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Oh, what the hell is that? Okay, little ones. The fire rate is so bad on this game. I'm pretty content with how much ammunition I've used. Let's use a little medkit. I was not expecting that. Down. Right. Oh, this looks fun. Is this where I have to shoot like asteroids and shit? I remember this being really difficult. Oh, do we get to do some like nice construction this time? That would be nice. Entering zero gravity.
Ellie, It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker.
Oh, I'm supposed to put it and get to that on panel. There?
All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now.
You're not too thingy, my Bobby Wobby.
Oh, you'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh, my God. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my God, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
What are those ball bags? Oh, it's right. Okay. Whee! That's all three, okay.
Shit, Isaac!
Ellie! You alright?
We just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit! Isaac, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub! I'll meet you as soon as I can!